The objective of this course will teach you how to build your first ASP.NET Core MVC application using VCL Studio 2019. So in this course, we'll see ASP.NET Core and we'll see MVC, the design pattern MVC, and we'll see the new features in this version 3.1. And we'll see Entity Framework Core, and we will see validation for the data, and also we'll see the security in ASP.NET Core. So from this course, you need the basic HTML and CSS and C Sharp. And no ASP.NET MVC knowledge is required. So you need only to know basic HTML and CSS and C# language.